They don't call me the Dustbuster for nothing.
Who calls you the Dustbuster?
People.
Who?
Okay, no one, but after this they will.
Who will?
Never mind!
Don't worry about us. Bill here is used to roughing it, and,
And Harry, I'm spontaneous.
Spontaneous.
When I'm cross-examining myself, do I have to stand down there and ask the questions and run back up here and answer?
Don't worry about her. She'll pass out from the pain soon.
I'm not a robot. I'm British.
So Edward and Thomas don't know about me.
I guess not.
But you know where they both live.
Well, we know where Edward lives.
And Edward knows where Thomas lives.
Oh, my God.
Have anything from the Mother Earth that would be sprayed on me and cause me to have feelings again? Because I'm having trouble feeling things.
I gotta chop my arm off.
Separates us from other killers is we only kill bad people.
Usually. Unless there's a mistake.
Perhaps they thought you looked suspicious.
Suspicious? Me? Ridiculous. Hey, maybe I'll go see the president.
You, what do you want?
Thanks a lot, man.
Huh?
Bosco's team calls us Bert and Ernie.
You knew that? You didn't say anything?
It would bother you.
Doesn't bother you?
No. Ernie's the clever, handsome one.
I cannot be bested! This is my realm!
2 + 2 = 4, -1, that's 3, quick maths.
It would take a number beyond reckoning, thousands, to storm the keep.
Tens of thousands.
But my lord, there is no such force.
We're all admitting secrets. I wasn't always a firefighter. I was in high school, and then after high school, I became a firefighter.
That's not a secret. That's just a normal life.
Ricky,
you choose high school and then firefighter, or are you leaving something else out?
I had community college for a year and a half.
Look, you seem like a really nice kid, but my head is fine.
Oh my God! Shit. Oh my God! That's horrific.
Oh, is he schooled?
I'd ask what you're up to, Klaus, but then it occurred to me. I don't care.
Yeah, let's, feed it a chili dog. Everyone loves chili dogs.
I don't think he can eat solid food.
Well, then put it in the blender.
Well, if you say so.
A mosquito has chosen me as her perch. She's so beautiful. Look, another one. And another one. Why, it's a whole flock. They like me. They're nuzzling my flesh with their noses. Now they're...
It's like that! Now you want to get nuts? Come on, let's get nuts.
It shows all the known dimensions and the links between each of them. This is the dimension that contains the universe in which we currently reside.
Enhance!
Anyway, at the center of the multiverse is a dimension called the Time Room, believed to be the quasi-corporeal dwelling place of the almighty Prismo. The Time Room is a single dimension that exists outside of time. The Time Room produces the time waves that are experienced by other dimensions. Some dimensions have permanent links that allow travel to and fro. Others become linked temporarily by naturally forming wormholes, and others can become linked artificially by magical portals torn open by items of great power. Once the last gem is inserted into the Enchiridion, it will have the power to create a portal to any dimension in the multiverse. An activated portal creates a time dilation in which either end of the portal experiences a temporal synchronization, allowing for the safe passage of particles through a non-local region of space-time.
I'm sorry. Everyone thinks I'm gay.
Well, I mean, it's kind of a running joke.